Welcome to this section where we focus on the qualities you need in order to improve your counseling skills. We will do this by using the framework of person-centered psychotherapy. Carl Rogers, the founding father of the person-centered approach, formulated the conditions of a healing relationship: empathy, unconditional positive regard, and genuineness. In this section, you will see how nowadays person-centered psychotherapy is characterized by different subschools, each enriching the approach with new insights and different ways of practicing. You will learn how to respond to your client in a non-judgmental, empathic way, while your authentic presence becomes a powerful therapeutic tool to keep the interpersonal process alive and fruitful. You will also learn how to facilitate healthy functioning. In healthy functioning, there is a good integration between body sensations, emotions, cognitions, and behavior. Specific disorders of personality can result in a lack of integration between what a person feels, thinks, and does. As a result, there may be a friction or a strange feel to the relationship. Person-centered counselors do not attach fixed labels to people. They regard all individuals as being on a continuum which ranges from healthy to problematic functioning. We hope to heighten your sensitivity to what's going on in the interaction with your clients by introducing you to the first steps of particular process sensitivities and process diagnoses. May this section be a challenge and a joy as you discover more about the richness of interpersonal contact.